Good morning, South Florida. For today, highs in the upper 80s, less humid conditions with sunny skies in place and breezy conditions as well out of the west. Beach forecast for today not looking so good. Surface up to 5 feet, high risk of rip currents as well. Low tide at 6:44 and high tide at 1:10 this afternoon. And out of the waters, surf is rough out there, reaching up to 7 feet. Moderate chop on the inland waterways with the breeze out of the west-northwest, reaching up to 20 miles per hour. And sunrise at 7:11. Now, Hurricane Joaquin is still a Category 3 hurricane with sustained winds of 125 miles per hour, tracking towards the northeast at 13 miles per hour. And the track is taking it towards the northeast over the colder waters. And by tomorrow afternoon, it will be 105 miles per hour hurricane. Let's take a look at 7-day most accurate forecast. Dry conditions for this weekend and a slight chance of a passing shower starting on Monday with highs in the upper 80s.